Hello, everyone. Yeah. See, I don't think we can blast this thing, right? Yeah, it doesn't work. Even if we use... Nope, doesn't work. So, we're gonna... this is episode 89 of... Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition. So, right... I think we will be... What's this? Life support? Salvage? That's David. I think David can see us. And I think he's trying to talk to us. Yeah, the younger brother of that guy. See, he can see us. Medikit. What's this over here?
Lanigan just ran a simulation. If these Geth ever wake up, there's a 98% chance we'll be dead within 2 minutes. I'm starting to hate Lanigan.
That is so true. So this ship is busted. Okay, wow, these are all Geth. So, are these dead? I think these are not dead, right? I think these are not dead. They are, I think they are the goodbye committee. Meaning, we will be bumping in, so there are five of them. We will be bumping into them on our way out. So coming in is easy. I think getting out of here, maybe not so easy. Man. Working for Cerberus? I don't think Cerberus pays enough. Wow, we're getting deeper into the ship. Whoop. Oh. No, that's just decoration. I thought we can hop into the other side. Yeah, I think these things will come alive. Jeez. Because the people here were scientists or were scientists. They're dead already. So I don't think they're the ones who killed this guest. So these guys are not dead.
Screaming at us. Nobody understands.
Yeah, I don't think these are dead. Huh. Oh, this, look at this thing. This thing is looking at us. So we're looking at it and it's looking at us. Look, we look at it and it looks at us. That's creepy. Aha. I think we're in a fight for our lives here. Yeah, what are you trying to say? We're trying to talk to you. He's trying. David's trying to talk to us. I think he's trying to warn us. Far side of this impasse? Huh. Horizontal floor plate? Oh, another puzzle! Huh. Okay, let's see. This is... What? Down there is cycle floor. This is... Oh, left, move floor. Up. Nope. Oh. I think we are supposed to be moving these floors here. These floor panels. So that we can connect to the other side. But... what's this? Move down. That's move floor panel down. Right. Move floor panel. Nothing's moving. Okay. Can we move this one? What happened there? Okay. So we can move it. Oh, okay. I can see. I see what's being moved here. Okay. We can move it up. Okay, cycle... Okay, then we can move that thing right. Then move it down. Okay, and then move the cycle up. We can move it left. Right, we should get there, right? Oh, not yet, huh? We need another panel. There's still a gap. Move left. Move up. Move up even more. Oh, I think we're there, right? Takes a genius to figure this out, and so we're no geniuses. It took us a while to figure this out. What's this? Medikit. Where's the medikit? Ooh. Ah. Yes, 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 yes. Let's go get the medikit. So if we cycle and then move right, and cycle move right, we should be getting to the medikit. Yep. Thank you. And what's this? Power cells. Cool. And 600 credits. Okay. That is very good. Okay, then we can now move it back left. Cool, okay. Let's save this. I didn't know what I was doing. Wow, all this geth. They're gonna wake up and just tear us to pieces.
Override of Atlas Station lockdown accepted.
I knew it. These guys were not dead.
There's the catch. I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move.
Hostile geth activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement.
Yeah. Take that. Heavy weapons.
He's dead. I knew this Geth was waiting for us. Oh, there's these guys, these two guys are still dead. What's over here? Yeah, okay.
Warning. Geth neural activity increasing. Please isolate machines immediately.
We've been...
I got it.
Yeah, these guys are all woke up. These guys all woke up. That would be a great time to, let's say, set up a mine. And then... as soon as we get... as soon as they wake up, the mine will get set off. I knew it. That thing is alive and well.
I see you, Shepard.
What? The guy's still alive? Where's the boss? Okay, let us revive one of our guys.
Scramble their systems.
Where's that guy? I knew this guy was gonna come here and greet us. Yeah, we used up one medigel though. You know what? I should have saved this. Hopefully we can. Oh, would you solve that? Experience gain 250 credits. Platinum. So there'll be a third leg to this mission. Yeah, I think there's a third leg to this mission. Wow, this is a fertile planet. We should colonize this.
Commander, that was a daring piece of work. Prometheus Station was a success. You still need to go to Vulcan Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Okay, can we save this? We cannot save this. Come on. Okay, okay, our timer went off, so I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye! Oh, there are even birds, or they're butterflies.